man, it's your boy Nat the Chill God, and we back with another Park video, man. NBA 2K20. If you're new to the channel, make sure you slap that like button. I'm saying, and subscribe, all that good stuff. And you might want to like it if you've been here before. Anyways, man, today we about to get into this crazy game. And I'm saying, this is still week one. That's why we rookies and pros and shit like that. It's still week one. Nah, I ain't even gonna drop the other video. I'ma just get into the juicy stuff, man. I got a bunch of other videos y'all wanna see. You know what I'm saying? Yo, I'm telling y'all, if y'all didn't make this build and y'all still looking for a build to make, this is the wave, man. But I'm playing with my boy Vatan and my boy Smaller Baller. You know what I'm saying? AKA Corey. Corey AKA Smaller Baller. You know what I'm saying? Whatever you wanna call him. But yeah, y'all know how we rocking, man. We been going crazy on the park. Like, I don't even wanna lie. I ain't gonna cap to y'all. Like, I ain't been OD winning like I used to. But, I mean, I'm like 100 and something and 50, I believe. But, let's get into this game. This game, bro. We went down. Y'all see a starting off bad. I hate starting off bad. We went down 4-0. You know what I'm saying? And it just was like, it's gonna look real bad. Like the whole game, you gonna hear me say that a lot. It's gonna look real bad. But then we gonna tee up. You know what I'm saying? We gonna do what we do. We gonna clamp up. I ain't wanna ruin it for y'all. But y'all had to know about this, man. I got a lot of games when we come back from like crazy deficits. You know what I'm saying? Maybe I should make a whatchamacallit about it. But anyways, y'all see us get right there again. What's that? Shot clock violation? We don't do that. It take us too long to get our offense flowing. You see me getting a steal. You know what I'm saying? This is what I do, baby. I'm in all of them passing lanes, bro. You know what I'm saying? I made this two-way for a reason. You feel me? Look at that. Oh, you're not getting a bucket. Get the lay-in, man. My point guard last year would have missed that layup easy. Anyways, this build right now. Come on, dude. We don't do that. You can't, bro. You can't hold me on those screens, bro. Especially now, I got pickpocket. I mean, I pick dodger on gold. So you definitely ain't gonna hold me doing that bullshit. You know what I'm saying? Just see us getting the ball back, man. We still down 4-2. They gonna go punch my dude for time, like shit is sweet. But it's all good though. It's all good. Watch what we do. You know what I'm saying? In the comment section, if you still here, let me know what builds y'all made. Y'all never answered my question. I'm trying to see what a lot of y'all made. We need some new centers, man. Corey not on all the time when I'm on, so I need me some new centers. I need some big, some power forward, somebody to run with. You know what I'm saying? A big, preferably a big, because I got guards. Everybody always make guards. You know what I'm saying? We down 6-2. Corey gonna pull the midi and brick. It's all good though. It's all good. Watch how we tee the fuck up. You heard? Watch how we tee up, man. Like every 2K, I tell y'all this. I have a game like this. Defense wins games, bro. Defense wins games. So strap up and get us back in the game. Y'all see me about to break this shot. Oh, man. I done been through like 7 different shots. How many shots y'all went to? How many shots y'all been through so far since 2K been out, bro? I've been through like 7, I want to say. I had like 7. I think I found me a decent one right now, but it's still too early. You know what I'm saying? It's not in this video. This is like, I think I'm using Jump Shot 38 right here. I don't even think I got the creator yet when I made this video. But yeah, y'all see the score, bro. 8-2. We getting cooked. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking for threes right now because I'm trying to get us back in the loop. And we just can't hit, bro. Like, I don't know what it is, bro. Like, we all got shooting badges, but we can't shoot. And our shooting is high. Like, I don't understand it, bro. Y'all broke shooting, 2K. Fix this game. Look at this. Look at, yo, they is cooking us 10-2. It's not looking good. I told y'all I'm gonna say that a lot. I'm gonna be saying it's not looking good. This is looking bad. Y'all gonna hear me say that a lot, bro. But once I finish this build, it's gonna be golly. It's already decent, bro. It's already like real decent. Once I get to 99 and I get all my playmaking badges, cause at this point in this moment right now that I'm talking to y'all, I have all my shooting badges and I need like 2 more defense badges. But yeah, I need like 3 more playmaking and my build is complete. So it's wraps once I do that. I think in this video, I don't even think I had a play. I think I probably had 1 or 2 playmaking badges in this video. But look, even a center, a glass cleaning lot out here greening. And we can't even make a damn white bar. We can't even, know what I'm saying, make a three, and I'm a whole sharpshooter. Speaking of can't make a three, y'all see my boy Mike greening the fuck up, bro? That's what we do, man. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. The second game, bro, I was kind of scared of that point guard. Because he was stripping the fuck out of me the first game. First game, he was stripping the... Yo, bro, I can't tell y'all how many times he had a steal on me. So I wasn't really, like, dribbling OD like I'm used to. I was just trying to keep the ball away from him, trying to protect the ball and stuff like that. I ain't want to, you know what I'm saying? I ain't want him to be reaching and all that, man. Which I see 12-5 them. I'm about to get a little saucy soon. I don't know when, but, yeah, I got 2 points. I'm going to tee up something nice. If he stop hacking me. Stop touching me, bro. Stop. Touch me again. Watch out, smack. You lucky I don't got my black forces on. Because then it would have been a wrap. I would have been stealing everything. Oh, y'all see me backdooring that for the... Yo, I love this build, bro. I love this build. Especially y'all get park dunks, bro. I be dunking everything through the legs, on his head top. Yo, this dude right here. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. He was cooking me. Cooking me something crazy. Y'all see this glass cleaning lock with a freaking defense badge on, cooking us 15-7. It's not looking good. My boy Corey gonna hit the midi. Know what I'm saying? Hit that midi with the green out. They know we rocking. Still down. You know what I'm saying? We still down 6, so it still ain't looking too good. We about to start getting a lot of crazy like stops and stuff like that. Y'all see, it was 10-2, bro. Now we got 9, they got 15. So yeah, we about to start getting some stops. We about to start scoring. Let's see Corey brick that. This dude right here can't shoot. I don't even know why he attempted that. He ain't make one jump shot in the 5 times we played them. Nah, we only played him twice. He ain't make no jump shots, bro. Like that's what I was trying to make him shoot the whole time. And this dude with the do-rag, with this colorful do-rag, he was trash. He the reason they lost. He the reason. If it's a reason why they lost, he the reason. Look at this. Mike getting a block. You know what I'm saying? Playing a crazy defense. This is what we do, baby. This is what we do. If you play me, you step on the court against me, please be ready to get clamped up, bro. Even if you winning 10-2, 12-2, get ready to get clamped up. Cause my offense is going. We gonna find the offense eventually. Y'all see us, man. We clamping up. It's a lot of fouling going on. I'll just show y'all the stats real quick. Y'all can get a little sneak peek of the stats. But it's a lot of fouling going on. But yeah. Look at this. I don't know why he threw that up. He still made it. 17-9 is not looking good. They only need two more buckets to get us out of there. But it's good, bro. Watch what we do. Y'all see me? I told y'all I was a little scared, a little nervous, cause he kept plucking me, and I have unpluggable. Y'all see the badge pop up, unpluggable on silver. Pop them up, let's go. Corey, we need it. We need it, Brody. We need it. We down 5, let's get it. We down 5, y'all see what time it is, bro. This is when like my Super Saiyan powers popped in, and I was like, bro, I gotta get a stop. And then he ran right by me, and yeah, he missed. But we definitely, that's what we want. We want the big shooting dumb jumpers. And stuff like that. He start reaching. Look, I gotta protect. I gotta get on my playmaker nap. You know what I'm saying? I'm still a playmaker. Even though I'm a locky, I'm still a playmaker. That was a bad shot on the time part, but it's all good, bro. It's all good because he make up for it. You know what I'm saying? He makes up for it. This dude right here, he just thought just because he had a slasher in his name, he was about to make everything in time. But go ahead and slam it down. You know what I'm saying? That's how we rocking, bro. 17-14, we down 3. It ain't looking too bad now. It's still looking bad. Oh, with the steal. Give me them cookies, baby. Y'all see what time it is. What time with the thrill. I had to hit you with the arrow. It's all good, though. He get it back. He got it back. You know what I'm saying? We about to slow it down a little bit. Slow it down. He gonna hit your boy, and that's gonna be a green. No, I'm just playing. It's like, I thought it was gonna be green. You know what I'm saying? You thought it was gonna be green, but it's all good though, man. I missed. I was like, all right, I'm kind of nervous now. Let's take our time. My boy pulled up. He didn't mean to do that, but he greened it, so it's all good, bro. It's all good. We down 1. We looking for our first lead right now. Can we get it? can we get this stop? Can we please get this stop? Can we get this stop, Corey? I need a stop, Corey. I need a stop, Corey. Let's go. See us getting a stop. Start playing a little bit slower, you know what I'm saying? I didn't want to shoot it, but I had to. I had to, and it was cash. And it was cash. Our first lead of the game, 19-17, bro. We scored 17 points, and they only scored 7. Forcing to take a bad shot as usual. That would have been game right there, but 2K was like, nah, we gave y'all too many chances to come back. We gotta at least give them a chance now. That was supposed to be still right there. This game just hold me. This game just hold me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all see me stepping out like I'm supposed to. And he hit a jump shot. He hit a jump shot. He hit a jump shot all game, 2K. And you gonna give him that one? And you gonna give him that one? And you gonna give him that? I was scared of shit. I ain't gonna lie to you. Green up, Mike. Let's get it, bro. Green up, Baton. Green up, Mike. Green up, Baton. Green up, Mike. The same person, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know we rocking. We came through. We got that dub. It is what it is, man. Please drop a like on this video if you enjoy and you want more content like this. I got a bunch of videos dropping this week. So make sure you stay tuned. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the gang. Subscribe to my boy Mike, a.k.a. Baton. And yeah, I'm out, man. 203.
Like Mula Guapo, I go crazy with the blade, with the blade, with the blade.
Bitch, I fell in love with my blade. Catching twins, hit his ass with all six. With the members, yeah, I'm posted with the grip. I ain't going unless I'm going with my grip. Real nigga, beat a nigga ass by my bitch. And I heard my op was a snitch. I might fuck around that and crack that nigga, word of rich.